We're trying to learn more about our diving capabilities and how we can use them back in Australia. Our task was underwater rigging, so we'd use different lines to connect up to be able to surface the container.